What up, lovely people of the internet? I am Rob, and this is my channel, Math Stuff with Rob. Now, if you're a subscriber, then welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, then welcome. And you landed on a very exciting day, my friends. I'm very excited because I have a special guest in my space. You know who? Okay, I'll give you hints. She's super funny, she's super smart, very charming. She's actually like a superhero. You know how Iron Man has his suit to fly around? Batman has his Batmobile. Superman has his, he has a cape and underwear, he can fly. But she has a rickshaw. You get it? And also she loves to dance. Woohoo!
Woohoo! Hey, Rob! Woohoo! And... Achha, Rob, by the way, I want to tell you something for a very long time.
Tell me.
Your dancing sucks.
What? Well, yours too then.
Huh?
Hi, Daya. There you go, guys. We have Anisha, aka Rickshawali.
I wasn't supposed to say that.
Okay. But that's cool. So are you guys happy? Because you have been requesting this collaborations for a long time. In fact, I get a lot of comments saying that collaborate.
Really?
It's happening, guys. So she's here to do some fun DIY with me. Mm-hmm. But before we get into the DIY, I always have like a challenge for my guests.
Oh God. Hi Daya, I'm already scared.
So this game is called 5 second rule, okay?
Which means what?
Which means we get 5 seconds to say whatever is written in the chat. And we have a little buzzer of sorts, which I've taken out from Taboo because I didn't have a person.
That's okay, I won't tell anybody.
Please
it's
don't.
Taboo.
Our little secret. So we get 5 seconds. Mm-hmm. So we have to say whatever is written before time. And if we do that, we have to press the buzzer.
Cool.
Okay, which means basically I've done it.
Can I just press it anyways?
Yeah. Okay, you can stop now.
Okay, last time. That's it. Okay.
All right, so should we start?
Yes, let's do it.
Name 3 reasons to say hi Daya. Your time starts now.
Hi Daya. Wait, I'm confused. Wait, so what's it? Name reasons why I say it?
Yeah.
Name different versions
reasons.
Of it. Oh, reasons. Oh, chao. But that's not. Okay.
Hi Daya, like, I don't know.
Hi Daya,
you missed
the bus. I broke
you
my.
Broke something.
I, okay, like that. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I messed it up. I don't know. Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Oh God, name 3 songs that would be inappropriate for a funeral.
What? I don't know.
There we go. I wouldn't even know either. Like.
Baby.
Chikni chameli.
Oh, chikni chameli.
Dabang, oi dabang.
Dabang.
What else?
You got 3? No.
No, I told you all of them. We can't get them because I told you all
but
of them.
I thought you were just helping me out, you know, like
yeah,
a true friend.
Well, I know, but.
Damn, this is difficult, man. Okay. Alright, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Name 3 things you find at a gym.
Dumbbells, water bottle and towel.
Woohoo! You're
killed
killing it.
Nailed it,
you
guys.
Are killing
yes.
it. Awesome.
Alright. Alright, let's see how kinky you are. Alright, are we ready?
Yes.
Name 3 things to do with water.
With water, you drink, you have a bath, you swim. You said kinky.
I don't know
with
what
water,
you do with water.
La la la.
All
la,
kinds
la.
Of stuff, yeah. Roll in the water, I don't know.
Very easy. Name 3 things that you can chew.
Chewing gum, chocolate, bread with butter and Nutella. I just said extra stuff on top, which you can eat.
But you didn't press the buzzer.
That's what happened. That's messed up. Okay, all right. Okay, I'll lose it.
Okay, I'll give you.
Yay! Awesome.
But chocolate?
With chocolate and butter on top. Chocolate you chew? Like I have chocolate in Switzerland, which is like you can chew that chocolate.
Oh, chewy. Like, you didn't get me any chocolates, by the way.
I know, I'm very sorry. Actually, you should have given me some chocolate.
Okay, let's not go there.
All right, so much to somebody who does yoga or goes to the gym. Name 3 workout songs.
Workout songs? I like to move it. Work. Oh, damn!
Well, that's a tough one again. Yeah. You have to like see the whole, so you're actually singing it. I like to move it.
It's getting into
it. You should have given the moves also at the same time.
I like to move it.
Move it, yeah.
So we are left with one.
Uh-oh.
Okay, we'll do this together.
Okay, done.
Name, okay, this is three, but we'll do five, okay?
Okay.
Name five?
Five. That's mean?
Because we're...
What if I don't know?
No, okay. We're together. Together, yeah.
Achha, okay, okay.
Five Hindi comedy movies.
Andaz Houseful. Apna. And that Houseful.
Houseful 2.
Houseful 3.
We really suck at it.
What is there?
Baby is there.
Vicky Dona. One more. Damn it.
What?
Even together we weren't able to. Yeah.
This game, I like it.
Yeah, we like it. We both. So who won?
Whoa, we have a clear winner. Anisha. Now who's getting the chocolates? Now you're getting the chocolate.
So you have to give me as a present, no?
Oh, bam.
I won, nah?
Okay, you won. So you will get some nice chocolates, not like your Swiss chocolates.
Invisible chocolates.
Here is your box.
Thank you so much. Oh, wow. That is quite light for me. I can take this home. Thank you so much.
Yes, this is sugar-free, very light. Good for you.
Yeah.
High five. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. If you did, then give it a...
Thumbs up.
Big thumbs up.
Smash that like button, guys.
Like, share, and subscribe. So this was a challenge. We are also doing a DIY that I'll be posting out on Friday, so stay tuned and watch that too. All right, see you guys later. Do good and be good. Peace.